So the whole go to work, come home, beat your meat, sleep, repeat, it's not gonna be your best option. Hey, I'm elite.
I've been in the hills, fucking superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking any bad bitches, jumping in the pool, and I ain't got on no bra.
The best investment you can make is to invest in yourself.
We don't actually know what that means.
A lot of people hear this and wanna run and grab their wallet in pursuit of getting the new fresh pair of Jordans or that new Gucci sweatshirt, thinking that they're investing in themselves. When I say investing in yourself, I'm not talking about materialistic items. I'm not talking about real estate, stocks, or pussy. I'm referring to things that some people can't even comprehend. So I've created a little step-by-step guide to help you to get the power levels that are even subpar to mine. Firstly, what you're putting inside of you. Get your mind out of the gutters, because I was not talking about that. What I'm actually referring to is actually eating more healthy. This is the first step, as it's the greatest investment in your health and body that you can make, in my opinion. And you gotta do this first, because it's so damn easy to be driving home and spot a KFC and literally go crazy on a bargain bucket. By controlling your eating habits, you're actually giving your urges the middle finger and showing that you have a basis of self-discipline that so many people lack these days. But you're different and can control what you eat and not be a slave to your own appetite, which is going to be essential if you want to achieve your goals. Discipline is the key. If you can do this, you, my friend, are a true warrior. Get yourself some books. Start reading. Hey, Lee, what could a few books do for me? Reading books is actually going to fill some of your time, whether you were going to be binging Riverdale or spending days trying to finally beat the Elite Four. Just to clarify, I'm not talking about Horrid Henry books. I'm talking about self-improvement books. And basically, they're going to give you a basis on how to start your journey and give you the mindset. Because without a good mindset, you're pretty much doomed from the start. Reading books consistently, like maybe, I don't know, a few pages every day is really going to boost your intelligence. And you know what they say? The more you know, the more you grow. I'm pretty sure they don't say that, but you know, I made that one up.
Time
is one of the most interesting concepts known to man at this point. However, you won't be time traveling anytime soon. With that being said, time is your most important asset. So the whole go to work, come home, beat your meat, sleep, repeat, is not going to be your best option. Start by reducing the time that is spent on things that don't excel you forward and closest to achieving your goals. Like when you get home knowing you've got 5 hours left, you can split this into 3 hours of grinding, 1 hour of rest, and then 1 hour doing chores and cleaning. Then go fast asleep. Best thing for your progress is to have time to work on your goals, leisure time, and personal time, such as skincare or just doing certain chores in the house. You need to come to terms with the idea that you have to take action immediately. This means investing in yourself by buying things that are going to make life easy for you, whatever it is you actually want to do. So buy that microphone for your music, buy that course to help you start your business, or get that new fresh haircut to score more points at a job interview. Use your money on things that can better yourself, because no one ever achieved their goals by trying to spend money like rappers. Now that you're no longer wasting time, you have to spend that time trying to learn a new skill. And no, I'm not talking about how to win any Beyblade battle. I'm actually talking about things like cooking, Photoshop, photography, learning the piano. You gotta learn things that have a high skill cap. This way, you'll always be better in yourself. Okay, imagine you have a level 100 Mewtwo. He can't level up, you can't improve his stats no more, that's it. But if you learn high skill cap skills, you can get to level 100 and keep leveling up, and you can always learn new moves. And when you're improving and improving and improving, and you're winning, you're taking W's, you're gonna get a winner mindset. And this is going to push you even further, and you're going to need this if you're self-improving. It's good to feel like a winner. It's really going to relieve you a lot of stress. Just knowing that you woke up and did something great today. And last but not least, friends and relationships. If you're constantly surrounded by negative people, it's going to be hard for you to achieve your goals. Invest in yourself by looking at your friends and asking yourself if those are people that you want to represent yourself, and if they're the kind of people that you want to take on your journey, and whether they'll be supportive or not. I know, no one wants to lose an old friend. And I'm not telling you to cut everyone off that you know and live like a hermit. All I'm saying is to take some time off seeing these people and don't mix your grind with your social and love life. As the saying goes, don't shit what you eat. Well, unless you're like a party promoter, but you know what I mean. If you have made this far in this video, I urge you to hit that subscribe button, because I'm uploading twice a week and I want you to get every upload as I improve on this YouTube journey. All these things combined, including subscribing, are really going to set you apart from a lot of people out there. And it's going to be a great avenue when you're trying to invest in other things. So with that being said, invest in yourself first and, you know, make me proud. Love is your love legit, girl? My heart is not equipped, girl. Keep getting broken, oh why are you so frozen? The girls should be fucking with lames, wanna fuck with a real nigga now, oh. Lame niggas be playing her games, but I say fuck cause I stay in my bag, yo.
Confused?
Yeah, I just stay in my bag. No friends, no one in my tags. My main girls keeping tabs, but why she got tabs on me? Just get freaky and grab on me. Dead in the money, Mr. Crabs on me. Just look at the price and the tag on me. Said look at the price and the tag on me. Don't know the nigga loop with the bags on me. Now your girl wanna top me, I'm expanding, you can't stop me.
Yo,
using my sleeve and wiping my nose. Ain't got no friends, the slime's on my clothes.